Japanese yen continues to strengthen against the US dollar and is for the time, for the moment, trading at 82 yen dollar. With the euro US dollar, it's also a similar type of development. The euro has been falling after reaching 1.3404 towards the US dollar on Tuesday. Today it's trading around 1.33. The Japanese yen and the weakness of the Japanese yen over the last couple of days has led to a fall in the Japanese stock exchange market. It was down after several very good days. In the United States, the markets were flat yesterday, and also in Europe, it's more or less flat. The market is waiting for clear signals and for direction. The earnings season is starting in full swing during the last half of this week, and then we would see better indications. In the meantime, there are still very mixed signals coming from the US economy. Some positive signals, like for instance increased retail sales in December, which is also pointing then towards good earnings result for the fourth quarter. But on the other hand, there are negative results. The manufacturing numbers from the state of New York in December was down, and as Mr. Bernanke, the head of the Federal Reserve, stated in a speech Monday night, it's very mixed signals coming out from the United States market, and as long as this is the situation, then probably the monetary easing are going to continue, and that means a more weak US dollar. On the currency, on the currency front, Swiss franc has been strengthening its position today after losing considerably towards euro the day before. The Scandinavian currencies are falling approximately 1% towards the US dollar after being on a rising curve for the last days. Oil prices are still more or less stable, with Brent crude trading in an interval between 111 and 112. Commodity prices are approximately the same as yesterday, except for precious metals. Gold and silver are trading higher and seems to be on an upward curve. I wish all of you a very good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.